In 1997, work began on a new concert hall in Santa Cruz de Tenerife in the Canary Islands. Spanish modernist architect Santiago Calatrava, who'd recently finished the awesome Oculus Transport Hub in New York's Trade Center, had designed the building that could match any music venue in the world for visual drama, both inside and out. His design of flowing forms performing impossible engineering gymnastics, all clad in seamless concrete, would be one of the greatest construction challenges of its time. The most difficult to build would be the three curved components at the heart of the structure. Each would have a nickname. The Nut would be the 147-foot-high central building to house the two performance auditoriums. It would also provide a single point of crucial support. The Nut would be flanked by the two sails. The curving slabs are actually the outer walls of the main concert hall. On top is the wing. This massive structure, weighing the same as 10 747 aircraft, would be made of a steel frame clad in a thin layer of ingeniously cast concrete. It would rest on that small point of support provided by the Nut.